Now with Roller Derby just finished and arrive at the track for speed skating, and it looks like it's gonna be the final 4,000 meter. Yesterday we went see the last day of race at the track. It was a lot of races, but unfortunately a bit boring also because it was really slow in between the race and the organization was so-so. Today is a rest day, so we take time to visit one of the biggest parks in Nanjing.
Get started. Science editor Steve Newman reports on one person already using the brand new system.
By train and just for one day between the competition, but nice trip in the fast train between Nanjing and Shanghai. Now we spend one day in Shanghai. It's a little bit like New York in some ways, a lot of electronic and a big screen on every wall. Super nice city so far, we enjoy it.